We challenged ourselves to build the custom bunks in 24 hours. Let's go! We headed to Home Depot to pick up all the wood to make the bunks, and once we got back to the RV, we had to finish cleaning out the room for the install. Jimmy had it all measured out in his head, but now it was time to put it to the test and see if it works. Stay tuned for part 3 and see if it pulls it all together.